I'm sure loads of you know it's fucking stressful being somewhere so far away and thinking, is anyone going to give a fuck? To have a room of people coming to watch our stupid bands is amazing, so thank you so much. That really means a lot, mate.
Pretend it's like a thing.
Dan Santo really does fucking wipe out that self-podcast. Without him, he fucking, time ago, when no one gave a fuck about this band, he's obviously English, so he was just like bigging it up. And apparently that made the Americans like it, so thanks a lot. Nice one, Dan.
Big up Sculpture Club as well. Nice one for playing with us. That was wicked.
Fucking clap them dickheads.
Yeah.
This next song's called Out Cold. We'll be right back. like playing it in festivals for fucking loads of people. Who would have thought we'd play sandwich between Corey Feldman and Insane Clown Posse? Therapy and shit like that, and being able to open up and talk about how fucking hard life is at times, you know what I mean? Like, it goes out to the memory of fucking Riley Gale, where he's Alice as well.
This next song's called The Bastard Inside.